I'm so sentimental, and I'm so hopeful you'll be here. So here I am, every year, every Christmas. In my head, and I got my answer that first moment.
But I had got hit by a car.
That we
heard. Oh,
I'm still fine.
Oh, yes, I believe.
All right, see you later.
As you told me.
Why is this important for you guys to do?
It's a humanitarian thing to do, to help out others who's less unfortunate.
And last time we asked you guys, you know, you didn't want to be noticed, so we threw this at you, and you kind of wanted to do this without being exposed, but, you know, we thought it was important that people know that you guys do this type of stuff.
We still like being noticed. We're doing it from the heart. We're not doing it for reward.
Right. Okay. So from your couponing. So from your couponing, what made you think that to give back to the community in this way?
I just think I have so much stuff I enjoy doing this, and I like giving. So this is my Christmas gift to myself to bless other people.
Okay. Can I just ask you guys a few questions?
Yeah.
What do you feel about the surprise gifts that they're dropping out?
Wonderful. Thanks a lot.
You think it's good? Community, yeah.
Yes, definitely. Yeah. They didn't want us to film them, but we kind of coerced them too. They were going to do it all secret. Yeah. So you think it'll help you out?
Oh, yes. I always can use food and toiletries.
Yes, ma'am.
Always.
They're my neighbor right now.
All right, happy holidays.
Okay, the same to you.
Okay.
They're my neighbor.
Jump back.
Have yourself a merry Christmas.
know, I didn't. I forgot that it was like.
Hello.
Hi.
Merry Christmas.
I just wanted to drop off a gift to her.
Okay.
Just chilling out this morning. No problem. Don't be playing.
Every Christmas.
And I've got my answer that first moment that we met. And oh yes, I believed you as you told me.
You mentioned that, you know, you wanted to get back to your community and stuff. So will this be an annual thing? And
yeah, it's probably biannual. Because I'm getting excited about Valentine's Day.
Okay, so you'll do similar things on Valentine's
Yes,
Day.
Yes, I do random acts anyway. I prefer to do it in private. But, you know, teaming up with Community TV One, that's why we're going out and making it public. But we do it all the time. So.
Right. And you could be, it's kind of like same question, but y'all can be doing anything. You pretty much buy this stuff and you're just giving it out to the community.
Yeah.
And what do you hope they take from it?
I hope they take the value of couponing and saving money, and with learning how to coupon, you can be a blessing to other people, because we can't use all this stuff in a year. So it's about blessing others.
Okay. Now, Mr. Perry, teaming up, you're known in the community, one of the protectors of the community. Teaming up with your wife, doing such a great thing for the community, how do you feel about it? And what made you more inspired to support your wife?
It's the right thing to do, and it's something she asked me to help her with, and it gives us time to spend it together.
Every year, every Christmas, I return every year, every Christmas. I come here every year, every Christmas. Now